Saturday, May 12th, 2018, JM reporting from the lava refugee zone here in Pahoa, Hawaii. People scrambling to get food, stealing bread from babies, bottles of water being sold for $10, people getting into fights, prayer circles, singing kumbaya, some music in the background to distract people from the sorrow and the suffering of the lava flow. Each day is hoping only to have another day. Tomorrow, we'll just keep our fingers crossed.